very angry ODSTs. I know you're out there. Welcome back to Halo Combat Evolved. Last time, we had just gotten past quite a bit of stuff over yonder. Yeah, we dealt with a lot, including a lot of hunters. Needless to say, you know, been making some pretty good progress. Oh crap. Dang it, man. I was not wanting you to do that. Oh crap. They can see me. They can hit my hitbox before I can even see them, so annoying. I think that's all of them. Oh no. Now we got all of them, I'm pretty sure. Like, I could almost guarantee money on it and everything, you know? Oh, I love the rocket launcher. Oh no, the hog. Hold on. Didn't make it enough time to get him. Sucks. I know we're not, like, supposed to be exploring, but I'm gonna explore a little bit. Oh, is this back at the beach? Cool! So he basically did a full loop. This is a small map. I'm okay with that, though. Oh, Bye! I'm not dealing with you all like that. Like, not today. Hey, yeah, whoa. Hey, yo, Chief, hold on. I know I shot a rocket at you, but you don't need to be so Nancy about it. Coming for you. I just kind of wanted to shoot a few rockets at you all, you know, see if I can hurt you a little bit, you know? Be funny. Still will be. Sneaking my way. Just sneaking my way. Don't mind me. Just sneaking my way through. But... oh, crap. Ow! It's not fair! How'd you know I was there? Play this long range game, I will win. I have a rocket launcher. That's what I thought, punk. Ah, crap. That's got more power in it. Alright, buddy. You wanna do this? I know you came out. Long way down, Chief. He's there. I got a rocket launcher. I'm okay with backblast, too. Oh my word, so many of you all. I will air out this whole corridor if you come through. I got him. They must be below me or something, because I don't see them, but I can see them on radar. Yeah, y'all can laugh at me for that one. You weren't supposed to survive that, Chief. I'm just telling you right that. Get him for me. Not a creepy atmosphere whatsoever as we plunge down into the deep dark abyss of the cartographer here. If I could just get a shot at their feet, we're good. Mostly. No promises. I knew that hit him. Right, we're in for a tough time and a half. But you know what? That's kind of what we kind of have to sign up for here. No, we won't. We won't use it yet. We need to keep as much. Come on. Dance with me, boy. Never mind. Your brother got you for me. Let's go grab that health real quick. Yeah, some of you may have looked at what I did with the rocket launcher as an absolute waste, and I wouldn't blame anyone here for telling me that. I'm just gonna let you all know I will... We're playing this game on Legendary. Like, come on. You can't blame me. We're going... You know what? Fudge it. I'm throwing a rocket at you instead of fighting you for real. Right, because jackals don't get grenades, it's literally just the grunts and the elites.
Foe hammer to ground teams, you've got two enemy dropships coming in fast.
Damn it. Okay, people, we got company coming. Let's set the table, engage enemy forces on site.
It'll be easier to hold them off from inside the structure. Can you get inside?
Negative, they're closing in too fast. Negative, Chief, you gotta find the cartographer. We'll keep him busy as long as we can.
Give him hell, Marine.
We'll be in a tight spot if we don't get out of here before additional reinforcements arrive. Let's find that map.
I don't like these open spaces. It makes me anxious. For every good reason. Now I got an MA5B. Now you have to be worried because I can shoot a lot faster with this thing. And it hurts a lot more. Kind of just kind of moseying through this because nope, that's fair. I didn't expect him to be there. Thank you. Seriously, no other grenades around in here? Down. Two down.
There. That holo panel should activate the map. Analyzing. Halo's control center is located there. That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I've interpreted this correctly. Interesting. A shrine is an unlikely place to put such a significant installation.
Cortana to Captain Keyes.
The captain has dropped out of contact, Cortana. His ship may be out of range or having equipment problems.
Keep trying. Let me know when you've re-established contact, and then tell him that the Master Chief and I have determined the location of the control center. We'll be heading there as soon as we're topside.
Affirmative. Full ammo out.
Crap. Oh crap, I didn't realize that was gonna happen.
Keep trying. Let me know when you've re-established contact, and then tell him that the Master Chief and I have determined the location of the control center. We'll be heading there as soon as we're topside.
Affirmative. Bone hammer out.
Crap. Holy cow, there is a lot of you, and I am very uncomfortable with that situation, to say the least. Out of the fire into the frying pan, what can we say? Right. Alright. That's a lot of boys in there. I don't remember the layout of the next room, so we're gonna have to kind of just rush in there and show them who's what. Oh crap, there's an elite. That's not good. Last one got me, of course. Dang it, I forgot how to melee. Okay, it's F. I have, like, no health to do this. I need grenades, that's what I need. This buddy comes up right behind. Down there. Oh crap. Hit and run, boys. Hit and run. Doggone it. Missed him. Just by that much. Right, we know what to do, though. Can't win in a trade engagement, so we're gonna have to do this a sneaky way. Got him. Now I gotta just deal with the Jackals, which has been a chore and a half. Thanks to those shields of theirs. There's a few above me, I know that for sure. Nope. You back off. Crap, right there. Dang it. Just got him. It's a good system, but we keep getting, like, that close, and then, no. I'm like focusing so much on trying to kill them that I'm not focusing on keeping an eye on my shield. Got him.
Really?
Oh crap! There's still one or two up above me. Looks like just one, but it's hard to tell. constant heartbeat in my ears from the game is not helping me either. Oh crap. Okay, I think we got him. Yeah, okay, okay. Whew! Ooh, I hate this game and I love it. Alright, please tell me. Oh, you do. Oh, yes. Stay down. Frickin' course. It's with all the jackals! Oh crap. If we're lucky, that got most of them, if not all. Nope. Not even close. Yeah, as a Magnum, I'm not really gonna take it. I know the Magnum's like OP in this game, but I have a feeling that that's only normal, not Master Chief Collection Halo Combat Evolved. Just add grenade spam? Yes, I do. Come on, shields. Come on. Cool. That's one. This thing's empty. Good to know. You'll do. You know what? Give the needlers some love. I love the needler. It can be powerful. Just kind of got to get lucky with it. Ow. Try, that's for sure. Dang it. I gotta do this all over again. Doc got it all, you son of a guns. You didn't see me. No, they did. They shoot really fast. Ow. You know what? Actually, you know what? You know, let's try something new. I know this is a very long video. It's gonna be one of those videos. I am sorry. Yeah, that's what I wanted. One down. Two down. Didn't want the elite. Just him? Cool. Oh crap, that's a bad nade. What I don't like about that. It's just homing. Dang it. No. Well, I think we're going to end it here as much as I want to, because otherwise I'm going to keep getting frustrated over this. You know, plus it's probably already got long enough, so. Hope you guys have enjoyed the video. Really do. Getting somewhere. You know, legendary, just kicking our butts. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button and comment below. And if you're new to the channel and like what you see, please hit the subscribe button and bell icon to know when I upload.